began, and Jeannie is on her way out here. For your mama. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. What's her name? Has a chance to win a nice prize, and it's right over there. A Whirlpool Spa. From Thermosol, the Tiger Top 3 portable Whirlpool Spa, attractive redwood siding and acrylic tub. Indoors or out, no installation, plug-in, ready to work from Thermosol Limited. It's a prize worth $3,650. Yeah, I tell you, this Jeannie is all business. She's washing her hands here like this and saying, okay, what you got for me, Bob? What'd you say?
Not bullseye.
It is bullseye. Do you know how to play this?
Well, run it by me again.
All you have to do is pick out one product, any one product, and tell me how many of that product you need for $5 to $6, and you've hit the bullseye. It's as simple as that. Would you like to have John run the products by you?
Sure, John. Go right ahead.
Go right ahead, John.
Thank you, Jeannie. New form of the Step Saver. It cleans so well, you get a clean and shiny floor in one easy step with Step Saver, a step ahead. Mellow Mints. Soft, refreshing peppermint surrounded by rich, dark chocolate. Next time you want the refreshing flavor of peppermint, try a Mellow Mint, the soft mint. Discover Jolly Time, the munch better popcorn. Always light, crisp, delicious. Jolly Time, an American tradition since 1914. You never know when you're going to wind up face-to-face with someone, but search here always ready. Search for breathless face-to-face fresh. And Zevi's Vegetable Fry Coating, a simple, delicious way to prepare any vegetable for frying. So easy to use and so good, Zevi.
Jeannie. Now, Jeannie, which one of those products do you wish to use?
Maybe three Step Savers. Do I get other tries if I
No. Now, this is not the grocery game.
Do I add them up, or do I just get one try?
I'm going to give you more than one try, but don't misinterpret that.
I want you to go over $5 or $6.
No, it would be better if you didn't go over. That's right, because then you don't even hit the target. But you're not going to be able to pick out a product and then add to it like you do in the grocery game.
Don't.
What?
Okay.
All right, just one product.
Okay.
Which one? What do you want?
Let's go with seven popcorns.
Seven popcorns, okay. Each popcorn is 95 cents. How much is seven? $6.65. That's too much. But I'm going to give you another chance. That's right, with one of the other four products. What do you want now? You were the last one in the world I ever expected to go through this bit looking out at somebody in the audience. I thought that you had this whole thing right in the palm of your hand. She does. She's adding it up right in the palm of her hand.
Five certs.
Okay. Each cert is $1.39. How much is five? $6.95, and you've missed again. Now, wait, you're not through.
Do I get it again?
You get another.
I get another one?
You get another try.
I'll be darned. That's good. Let's go with 18 mints.
18 patty mints, peppermint patties. 18, 35 cents each. How much is 18? $6.30. Well, now, I have never before had a contestant in this game. It was a nice kiss a while ago, and now it's just shake hands, you see. I've never before had a contestant in this game who didn't hit the target with one. Because, you see, there's a hidden bullseye there someplace. Let's see if you would have won if you'd have hit it with any of these. No? You're sorry there. Would you have won with... You would have... If you'd have just hit the target with that, you'd have still won. But now the situation is not only desperate, it's hopeless. Thank you, Jeannie.
Thank you,
bye-bye. We'll try again after we do a little business with...